Welcome back to Let's Play Clannad. Once more, allow me to get off subject, but some of you may see this as hooray, not news, but I've got Little Busters up and running on my laptop in English. I've only gone through one day of it so far, and I gotta say the font was terrible. I finally fixed the font problem, but it's still a bit, you know, kind of dodgy, like, I think yen symbols pop up at random on some things. It's weird, and when, like, a word, like, is too long for a line, it doesn't, like, start on the next line. It continues on the next line. Like, say, if it's right, it's right, and then on the next line, it. It's just weird, okay? But anyway, Little Busters, key visual novel. And, yeah, so obviously I'm going to be LBing that one. But I'd also like to point out before you, like, oh, interesting, so you're LBing that after Clannad? You're like, no. I've already said multiple times, Higurashi comes after Clannad, and Little Busters will now come after Higurashi. No, I was, like, thinking, what could I LP after Higurashi? I mean, there's just, like, thinking in advance, like, a lot in advance, because this would be months and months away before we, like, done with both Clannad and Higurashi, because Higurashi is really long. It's like, let me think, I think there's 8 or so freaking story arcs. It's insane. And what else? Oh yeah, any of you heard of Deardrops? Well, it's a visual novel that has a bit of hentai in it, apparently. I've played through hours of that game. Not seen any of that. Which, to be honest, I'm thankful for, because I've actually seen hentai in visual novels now, and the scenes in that, I was just, like, face-popping and just like, oh, God, this is so awkward. Please, scene end. Just like, I come here for the story, okay? Not the freaking hentai scenes. They're way out of place. But anyway, I was thinking of LPing Deardrops after that if, well, when it's fully translated and released, that is. Which probably would be in spring by what Manga Game is saying. But yeah, if it didn't have, like, much importance on hentai scenes, I would have LPed it. But, to be honest, I was reluctant to LP it anyway because the characters are kind of douchebaggery. Anyway, enough talk of the future LPs of visual novels because that's a long way down the road before we, like, go through Higurashi and Little Busters. Just thought I'd point that out. I should have put this in an update video, but that would have been pointless because it's months away. Continue, you dumbass. Feels like I was dreaming. Or else some remaining sensation tells me that I was dreaming. I yawn as I look at the watch. It's just 7 a.m. I definitely mustn't sleep for the second time today. In any case, I should get up. I crawled out of my bed. I arrived at our meeting place 15 minutes early. But Kotomi still hasn't arrived. Will she come early or will she come exactly in time? I was thinking which of the two, but I'm not particularly worried about it. I lean against a wall and wait. It's quiet. The birds are chirping high in the sky. The clouds are floating separately. I casually check around to see if Kyo is hiding. She already did it yesterday, so she'll probably arrive doing a Tuscumi on us today as well. Who the hell is gonna do a Tuscumi on you, you pervert? I tried to retaliate using the same Tuscumi line that she would probably say, but I get no response. Back to, Little Busters, actually, I think I'll, like, record a little bit of Little Busters for the end of this part. Just to, like, show a few things about it, at the very least. Instead of explaining it right now. Anyway, back to the plot. Alright, it's settled then. Today's gonna be a fun date. This would be a genuine date with only two people. No matter what happens, I definitely won't let a Tuscumi enter. That's impossible! There was no response, even when I did a quick bokeh gag. This is making me a little sad in some way. It was tiring doing a comedy act alone. Not to mention Kotomi would probably be gazing and spacing out as she walks about. She should be arriving in about 5 minutes. I put my hand in my pocket and wait for her familiar footsteps. I still think I can lure her out with something though. I felt a small pain piercing my heart every time I think of that. Guess I'm still not used to this feeling. I stare at my shadow as the bright sun shines down on me. Suddenly I remembered about that gentleman I met the other day.
機会があったら彼女に伝えてほしい。私たちはあの時のことを今でも後悔していると。
No, I'm thinking of the... Yeah. Actually... No, wait. Yeah, I'll edit out the intro kind of thing that I did, where I was like rambling on for too long. Yeah, it's just bugging me. I think that went on for too long. Just going to edit that out, and the whole thing about little buses will be explained at the end of the video. I wonder what did he mean by that. Should I tell Kotomi about that? I don't know the full details, but it seems like there's nothing that can be done, even if those words were to come from my mouth. I sigh as I realize that I ended up destroying my mood, even though I finally became excited. I shook my head and closed my eyes, but even still, our conversation at that time continued.
君は彼女の恋人かね?
Not right now, but I'm thinking how nice it would be to be like that. Yeah! I was rivering with embarrassment. And just in front, observing that state of mind, is Kotomi. You know, playing the Clannad visual novel makes me realize something. This was so much better translated than Little Busters. Little Busters has, very dodgy font, you know? Wrong! And just what kind of disease is that?
神経疾患の一つ、顔面体幹四肢に急速かつ無目的な不随運動を示すことが特徴。
Also, to be honest, I prefer Clannad's art style to, Little Busters. But I haven't played very much Little Busters, so I can't really say it just yet, you know? But I think I like Clannad more than Little Busters in the end. I think I will still say Clannad is better than Little Busters. You don't need to explain. Hand me your things, I'll carry them. I take the cloth bag that is in Gotomi's hand. It's in a different shape from yesterday. It's a flat box as I look over it, and there's a stainless Fremos flask inside. Gotomi was still looking at me with worried eyes.
本当に病気じゃない?
I was just thinking about some things.
考え事?
That embarrassing phrase surfaces again as she stares right at me. Not right now, but I'm thinking how nice it would be to be like that. That's right, I haven't confessed to Kotomi yet. Yesterday would have been officially the perfect time to do that, and these feelings would have all been settled then. I wonder if it'd be better if I'm the one going to confess. I have a hunch that if I drag this too long, something very bad would happen between Kotomi and I. I think I should stop being only a mere friend in order to progress with Kotomi more than this. Besides, if it's Kotomi, I think I'll be the only one disappointed, or she'll quickly say okay to me. But it also feels like I'll only get a response. It's a possibility that something tasty will happen, like she'll end up blushing bright red and be bothered. There's also a potential that she'll cast aside her unknown serious bokeh character. The result is really hard to read. Confess! Hey, Kotomi. If by chance I stare at Kotomi, Kotomi's eyes flicker, She looks at me and opens her soft lips a little.
Tomoya-kun ga?
She tilts her head and waits for me to continue. Actually a robot inside, what would you do? The confession I was planning ended up being a joke, with me being the heavy bokeh drunkard. My partner looks at me with a familiar silence and serious look.
Missile toka?
Nope, I'm absolutely not loaded with any weapons.
Jibaku sōchi tsuiteru?
It's sad to say that I also don't have that.
So nanda.
Well, you're not a Japanese robot then. She seems a bit disappointed.
Sore nara...
Then I'll have you reassemble me to the way I was then, please.
Tomoya-kun no kumitate, dono kurai muzukashii no?
I also haven't tried disassembling myself, so I don't know.
Mitamashii tokei yori kantan?
I tried to compare in my mind my own blueprint and an alarm clock. Probably a good match. By the way, you disassembled an alarm clock when you were a kid, didn't you? Did you reassemble? Did the reassembly go all right?
Neji ga hitotsu amatchatta no.
That seems so typical to throw in at the Tsukumi for.
Demo ne, kumitate naoshita ato mo kachikochi genki ni ugoite tan da kedo.
You probably got scolded for that. She quietly nods after thinking for a little bit. What? Did she actually talk to a clock and say, so how do I disassemble you and reassemble you, clock? What's that? It's not talking to me. Well, it's a freaking clock! Somehow, that's a strange way to get scolded. Oh wait, no. What do you want to say to me, clock?
Asa, asa da yo.
Oh fuck, it's Nayuki's one! Perfect way to reference the canon one. But that's a good experience. She showed a small but happy smile.
Tomoya-kun.
How random would it be to wake up every day to Naiki's voice going,
Asa, Asa da yo.
And I forget how the other line goes, I've never memorized that one. What is it?
Moshimo, watashi ga...
And like that, she stares straight at me. For some reason, her cheeks suddenly blushed as I wait for her response.
Nandemo nai no.
She smiled once again with a hint of shyness. And for some reason, our topic is changing to something embarrassing. By the way, it seems like you're wearing the same dress as yesterday.
Tomoya-kun, この服嫌い?
She looks down on her own dress and asks in a low voice. Nope, I think it suits you well. I also said that yesterday too, though.
Yokatta.
She became suddenly.
Yoru no uchi ni o sentaku shita no. Tomoya-kun to futari kiri de au toki wa kore ni shiyou tte kimete ta kara.
And mainly because, Key, you were a bit too lazy till I come up with a different, type of clue. Except for the anime, they, like, had variety in some way. I see. Her choice of clothing is quite mature, yet it doesn't quite fit with her personality. That's right, I think you also said something before, like, you're unexpectedly adult-like. And something like, her breasts are surprisingly big, too. I shake my head to drive away those worldly thoughts. Oh, well then, where should we go today? You know, it's very true, actually. Have you seen the anime? I think it's this one scene where, they're doing some weird exercise thing like that, and then the freaking camera is basically focusing on Kotomi and Ryo's boobs, and it's like, Jesus Christ! They're like Tifa boobs right there! That place, could it be that I also know of it?
Tomoya-kun も知ってる場所なの.
And where is that place?
あのね, 学校の図書室なの.
She says so with a bit of pride. Somehow I managed to suppress the urge to do a double to scummy hand attack at her chest and the back of her head. If she doesn't even respond to a bokeh gag that got recycled, then there's no doubt that Gyo is sleeping at her house.
Hmm?
I understand, so let's go now.
Tomoya-kun, iko.
Next time, the library. Again! Only this time it'll be different because it's a different day! And different things happen on different days in this, vigil level. Well, in reality, hardly anything different happens in my life. Anyway, see you next time. Well, hello there, viewers. Here's a, like, right at the end of the video, as I said. I didn't even bother, not even gonna bother to, like, edit out the intro or kind of thing where I was, like, rambling on about, like, Higurashi, Little Busters here, and Deardrop and stuff like that. Because the video isn't really all as long as I was expecting it was going to be. Which is good, because now I don't have to do any editing and stuff. But anyway, here is Little Busters. In English, Riki, this seems to be the... I'm not sure if he's the main character. I think that there are, like, a total of 5 main characters by the looks of things. One's actually a girl. I'll show that in a second. First, look at this. At the very least, we're not planning on doing our job hunting on foot. See, this is what I mean. Hunting. And then the G is on the next line. It shouldn't be that way. It's really terrible. And for you that are like, playing... let me just show you these first. This is very different, as you see. Like, arm strength, body strength, agility, reflex, concentration, judgment, luck. This is the character I am right now, it seems. I'm not sure if he's, like, gonna be the main character. He's just an ordinary boy, so I'm guessing he is the main character. Then you've got this guy, who is right here. And then you've got this guy, which, I've gotta say, my impression of him is he's weird. And then you got this guy, and he's a bit weird as well. And then you've got, her. She's weird as well. He's like, she's alright looking, no, he's just like, isn't she just cute? And then all of a sudden, she has these weird looking eyes and cat ears, and it's just like, what the fuck happened to you? Anyway, she's this guy's sister. Wait, let me see here. Yeah, Natsumi, that's their last name, I guess. Uh-huh. So, that out of the way, now let me, settings here. Yay. Like, if you want to, like, get this game and all that, well, just search it on Google. You'll eventually find it. Just be careful where you download it from, you know, the usual kind of thing, because you never know, there might be sites that have viruses attached to it instead. That's what I was concerned about. I saw it in, like, many sites and all that, but I was, like, hesitant to, like, go for any of them. But anyway... This is what, because of, like, the fact that, I don't have, like, the Asian-Japanese kind of font thing installed on my laptop, we just get question marks here. But anyway, if you, like, want to play this, just choose MS Gothic to get the, font to be decent, okay? And then your font will be decent. And the video, the recent video I've added to my favorites, like how to install the game. Just look at that after if you want to install it properly, because I installed the game properly, but the problem with that was, let me think, what was it? The real live, XA, whatever the fuck it's called, it just wouldn't open. So I had to like, when looking at the videos, like, he showed that you can like download a different version of it, like I downloaded the other real live thing, and then it worked. I just replaced it, and it works. You install it, and you add the other real live, and it works. Simple as that. Change the font, and you got the game working. Also, you need to like, just look at the video, they also have a link to where to go to get the English patch. It's fully translated now from what I hear, just a few months ago actually. But anyway, yeah. It's just, I haven't gone any further than this. Might as well go a bit further through the scene, see if we can introduce some of the characters. Anyone else gonna show up? Finally, Rin appeared. Yes, here she is then. She's a bit weird, as you can see. With the cat she'd found yesterday perched on her shoulder, she entered the cafeteria. You know what? This whole thing where it's like, cuts off and goes down to the next line like that, it's really gonna bug the crap out of me. Oh well, I'll get used to it. However, more cats followed her in. Any of you like, I've played it, it's a visual novel called Edelweiss. It's got much hentai in it. Well, no, actually, when you think about it, the hentai scenes aren't really... It does have, like, quite a few hentai scenes, and it's all basically just a bunch of guys go to a girl's school that's now accepting guys to go there, and they're just trying to get laid. And it's a bit awkward, in my opinion. They talk a bit too much about sex, so when he's not around his friends, it's like, okay, now we actually have a plot. Until he starts thinking of sex as well, and it's like, for God's sake, man. This game has potential to have a decent plot, and you have to ruin it with sex. I mean, I'm not a fan of the hentai kind of thing, you know. It just, like, really ruins anime kind of thing for me. Anyway, however, Mokats followed her in. She kept pushing them back outside, but they repeatedly entered again and again. See, this is what I mean here. Fucking weird as fuck face. And cat ears. I do not know why. And I think this is a yen symbol, I'm not sure. I don't know what the fuck it is, actually. That's what I was talking about. And yeah, it's kind of weird. It pops up sometimes. Suddenly faced with Rin's vehement hissing, the cats finally got scared and ran off. Back to cute mode then. Ooh, she sighed while taking a seat. Well, you're supposed to say it yourself.
Shinri-da!
Shitteru yo.
That's the other guy. After informing us, she poured some milk onto a plate.
Namae wa?
You know what? This guy kind of reminds me of Light Yagami with that hairstyle.
Mada!
Namae wa taiji da zo. Chanto tsukero yo.
Come on, guys, this is only like to show what this game is a bit like, you know?
Datte, oboe kirenai.
It's a shame I couldn't show this fight scene thing that went on earlier. It was random as fuck, but yeah, I think this game has fighting kind of mechanic thing going on here. It's very different to Clannad and, Canon. Oh yeah, well, I was on it. The reason I brought Edelweiss up, by the way, is they have like these kind of monkey ear kind of looking ears, and it's... I thought it was weird as fuck, but I got used to it, so maybe I'll get used to the dialogue thing in this as well. With every opportunity, Kyosuke, I think that's how he pronounces him, would gather stray cats and give them to Rin as presents. Know what? You would have laughed at the scene that was playing, probably. He was fighting a guy with a freaking cat. So now she was surrounded by a veritable herd of cats. But that many are impossible to manage at once, so she decided just to look after the newest cat.
じゃあ仕方ない。俺がつけてやるか。
Come on, show the other guys so we can call it a pass.
Leno.
Did you even think about it at all? Yet another famous name.
大事だという割に、お前はいつも適当だな。
There we go. Is there anything else I need to show you? What else is there? I don't really know if there was anything else. Nope. That's all. See you next time. Not on Little Buses, of course, but rather on the Clannad LP. See you next time.